every time I come in the kitchen, you in the kitchen. In the goddamn refrigerator, eating up all the food, all the chicken, all the pig feet. You ate my dinner, my mashed potatoes, that good old gravy I like, and them biscuits I can sop that gravy in. You ate all it up. You drink up all the milk, don't care what kind of milk it is. You don't care. 2%, 3% buttermilk, patent milk, polar cow in a patent milk can, I bet you eat that too. What's wrong with you? I'm hiding my grapes. You gonna eat up all my grapes. Now, when I went to bed last night, didn't I tell you to take out the trash?
Yeah.
So why didn't you do it?
I fell asleep.
I wish you were sleeping right now. I'll knock you upside your head with a left hook, make your ass wake up, and take out that damn trash. Hey, what are you doing?
I'm throwing this away. We ain't even got no milk.
You better eat that damn cereal. You ain't got no damn milk. Ain't that, I bet you. When I was coming up, we didn't have milk, cereal. A bowl to eat in. Spoon, fork, knife. No napkins or nothing. You do like this. What mop with your hand like that? You ever do that?
No.
Have you ever had government cheese? Craig, government cheese, you had some?
No.
Thick, stinking government cheese. Couldn't take a dump for 2 weeks. If you eat it on the 4th of July, by the 18th, everybody in the whole neighborhood trying to get to the bathrooms. I want to eat some of them chitlin. I love pig feet. The barbecue pig feet were gone. You got grease all over your damn mouth. I had a sweet potato pie in there. You ate the whole pie. Left me that little plastic thing there.
Oh, your delightful perfume.
Thank you. You're too kind.
You know, a lot of smart women find blind men sexy. You know why?
No, but I'm sure you're about to tell me.
When you lose one sense, it makes your other senses stronger. I have more of a sensitive touch than the average man.
Please.
Let me tell you about this love I had. She was on the trampoline. Landed right in my lap. Bang! She stayed there for 15 years. See, people crazy about me. They love me.
You don't say.
Don't say. I do say what I'm talking about. People love me. See these fingers here? These fingers got eyes on them. They're like 20/20 vision. You know what I mean? They. Girl, wait a minute. Let me move that other leg out the way. Move that dress up a little bit, girl. Oh, boy. Moist. You're just as tender as you can be. You a little frisky thing, ain't you? You got a little puddle here.
Oh,
you big, too. You ain't no baby. Oh, this is wonderful. I love this freaky stuff like this. Go ahead now. Just let yourself go. Come on now. I'm going to let myself go, too. I'm feeling something, too. This ain't like me. I don't usually go this quick. Yeah, but I'm going now.
Attendant.
Oh, you can set this one out, my brother. I'm just gonna wash my hands. I got me a wild woman sitting next to me, and look what I got. Bang! Stinky Piggy!
Yes, Stinky Piggy. Here you go.
Hey, brother, I ain't washing that one. I'm washing this one. She using cilantro. Ooh, I love that freaky shit.
Man, the only way you got Stinky Piggy is if you were sitting next to Miss Potato Head.
There's always some dude who's a player hater because he ain't getting none.
You know what? Just because you blind don't mean I won't whoop your ass. Looking like a disco lemon, you son of a...
Police, no justice, no peace. My house is paid for, no rent, no lease.
Just mad because your ass is old.
Yeah.
First thing you do is just pick up the phone.
Snitch.
Lethal interjection living next to your home. Motherfucking grandpa, old nigga, it's on.
Money.
Just mad because your ass is old. First thing you do is just pick up the phone.
Nigga.
Lethal interjection living next to your home. Motherfucking grandpa, old nigga, it's on.
This old man, he played fool. Now his ass is grass for dropping dimes on my crew. The only reason that I pack a strap is that I knew this old nigga was fouled like Haversack.
This is the type of heat that when they start playing it, old folks should get their ass whooped for acting all gay and shit. You done crossed the line. See, it don't cost a dime. Somebody toss my nine.
How about the
just
yo, that was crazy.
What in the hell was that?
Was that about me?
Man, tell me you didn't think that was hot. Oh wait, let me guess. You gonna hate on it just because they was talking about you.
Walter.
You boy, hey brother, you by yourself. What's wrong, brother? Said maybe that big water head you got. Hey, shut up all this damn noise. Hey baby, yes you have got some nice ones.
Walter.
Oh baby, shut up. I'm just playing with the little kids. You should come down and find out what she's eating, and maybe you can get you some. Hey, y'all shut the hell up down here.
I got some for you, lad. You stay right there. You stay right there. That's a bitch.
What are you doing?
Calling the police.
For what?
These kids are driving me crazy with all this damn noise.
Call them on yourself. You the one making all the noise.
I got the wrong number too, baby. Hold on one second. Oh, dance now with your big ass. Go on, dance. 911? I'll hold.
Thank you.
What are you?
My parents are here.
You look just like your dad.
Thanks.
Just like Shannon.
Oh, Gerard's mother, Angela, Gerard's mother brought us a whole trough of chitlins.
Oh, yo, I want a bowl.
This is the girl you've been talking about. Agatha?
Angela. Angela Lewis.
Ooh, that's what I said.
Nice to meet you.
Isn't she pretty? She looked like one of Marcus' girls. Hey, Agatha, why don't you go in the kitchen and help Miss Jackson with these chitlins? Go on, you'll go in the kitchen.
You be back.
All right.
Talk to Mrs.
Jackson.
Hey, buddy.
Man. Listen, every year, you do something new. Now, where'd you get the mushroom shirt?
I'm trying to impress you, you know that.
I know it. Yeah. Now, where'd you get the mushroom shirt? I got to know.
Well, the secret is, you got to coordinate.
Uh-huh.
Most people don't coordinate. See, you got to coordinate.
Yes, that's what you did.
Yeah.
Interesting.
See, I told you that don't stink when you pull the membrane out.
Well, when you saw me, you saw the mushroom shirt.
Mushroom shirt.
Bang, mushroom shirt.
Mushroom shirt.
But see, you can't stop with the mushroom shirt.
Now, I was.
Go on.
I'd have stopped at the shirt.
No, you got to keep going.
Okay.
Now, let me show you something. Look at that.
Oh, you got it. Gerard, did you know your pops had a mushroom belt on?
Yes. But you don't stop there, see?
No,
you gotta keep going.
You got a mushroom ring?
Yes, good idea. Look what I got.
Doc! Gerard! Did you know on the inside was special mushroom? Yes!
Simply delicious, Marcus. I keep telling your mom she should take some cooking lessons from you. All she do is cook pork. I bet he's eating everything on the pig, from the rooter to the tooth.
The whole pig? He didn't marry me for my cooking.
Got that right, baby. That's why we got little Junior over there. Bang, 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 bang.
Must you embarrass me in front of my friends on every possible occasion?
Now see that? That's your son. Private school got him off today like that.
And Lynn, chill, it's your father, Mr. Jackson. Angela made this for me, and it wasn't me. I can't take credit for it, man.
Oh, very good, Mary.
Good pick, Junior.
Daddy, I told you that Angela and I are just friends.
Just friends, huh?
Yes.
Just friends.
Leave it alone, hon. Damn, told you that 500 times. Just let it go.
Fine. We change the subject. Now, Marcus. I hear a girl dog got you pussy whipped. Why don't you reverse it? Don't you pussy whip. Whip that pussy. Look. Bang, 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 bang.
You really insist on staying around until they have a long face, right?
Yeah, my pants.
Karen's been in that bathroom damn near an hour, man.
So what?
Leave it in there, isn't it?
You can have to smoke a joint like that.
No, they've been in there for a minute. Hey, goodness, what's for dessert?
Are you sure you don't want me to go with you?
No, that's all right. I better run my parents home before they embarrass me in front of them.
Okay.
I had a great time. Listen, I'll call you tomorrow.
Okay.
I cannot tell y'all how much fun it is to be with y'all.
So good.
Oh, he's a coach, I think.
Boy. Rabbit is getting old, baby. Look at that.
We tear another piece off and make some earrings. Courtney!
Oh!
Yeah. Got a hookup for tonight.
Who?
Remember that little girl I met in an emergency?
Yeah.
Baby got a stitch of out.
Sure you don't want me to help you with the dishes?
No, I got it going home.
Okay. Where's my coat?
Angela.
Yes?
I'm gonna have to take you up on that offer. Yes. Chitlin juice everywhere. I don't know if I can handle it alone.